Hey everyone, as you guys see from the main intro, today's video is going to be interesting. Because in this match, I'll be playing one of the broken mage heroes in the game so far, Yves. Yves is one of the broken mages in the game, since a lot of players frequently keep banning her, especially in high rank lobby. Because of her deadly skills, a lot of players having a hard time facing her. I was pretty sure I was able to survive there, but apparently Fanny seems to show a lot of hatred towards me. Interesting. I already reached level 4 now. Since my ultimate have now available, I can easily sustain more damage. When you play as a mage, it's best to roam around the map. Don't just stick into a single lane. By taking this maximum efficiency, you will make yourself predominant.
Thank you.
I saw Angela use her ult, and I was pretty sure she was using her ult to Fanny. And I was 100% sure she was aiming to kill our teammate Marksman. That fight was pretty intense. Since it was a 2v2 battle between me and Kufra against a terrifying Fanny and Angela. But luckily for me, Fanny have a hard time using her second skill, especially against Kufra. Since Fanny's cable doesn't really work well against a high CC skill hero, this kind of advantage really works against a hero like Fanny. Nobody's defending the bottom lane, so taking down the turret won't be a huge trouble. Fanny is just too eager to kill me. It's getting into my nerves. You know what I said earlier, that I was scared Fanny? I guess she wasn't that sturdy after all. As long as Kufra is around, killing her won't be a huge problem after all. Oof, I didn't expect Angela was there and finished me off with flame shot. What a bloody fight.
Oh,
Okay, I made a mistake there. I should have used my ult away from the wall. With that misinterpretation, Fanny completely wall spammed, and I didn't notice that I was actually her target. My mistake. Fanny completely just gave up, just like that. She didn't even bother to kill me or run away. I'm not entirely sure if she did it on purpose or not, but on either ways, I didn't want to waste some kills. I'm chuffed to bits to get that maniac. I'm very pleased. Even though I died, it was a fair trade. We lose one person, which is me. But in the end, the enemy lose the entire team. So I wasn't too concerned about it too much. We win the game for sure.
Victory!
Anyway, I hope you found this video at least entertaining. If you guys did, consider leaving a like and subscribe. And hit that notification bell button for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I see you guys next time. Bye bye.